Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. With the October 15th tax extension deadline approaching, Executive Editor George Chamberlain warns readers to be cautious of scammers that promise they know how to avoid paying taxes that are due to the IRS. George also talked with local basketball legend Bill Walton this week. Be sure to check out the first of his three-part video interview series on our homepage. And a group of more than 30 San Diego business leaders on Tuesday heard the latest developments in the San Diego sustainability movement. In construction news, the proposed three-story marine ecosystem sensing, observation, and modeling laboratory at Scripps Institution of Oceanography has run into approval problems because of potential view concerns. In financial news, traders pushed shares higher Tuesday after minutes from the latest Fed meeting kept hope alive that the central bank would take more action to stimulate the economy. The Dow rose 10 points, while the NASDAQ gained 16. The S&P 500 rose 4 points. In Washington on Wednesday, the Treasury releases a federal budget for the fiscal year 2010. Among the major companies releasing quarterly financial results are JPMorgan Chase, Pure Biosciences, Alliance Pharmaceutical, Franklin Wireless, and EcoBlue Products. For more on our stories, check out the links below. I'm Doug Sherwin, and thanks for clicking.